The thing that I love about this organization is it can meet needs of people at various levels in their career. I remember starting to come here as a resident and then as a fellow, and at that point in the early 90s for me, it was like being a kid in a candy store. There was just so much to do, and you just wanted to try to make sure you did everything, see all the slides in the slide library, go to all the talks, and you felt gypped if you missed something.